think would that win be for you? But on this Amar card, you know, in front of your people here as well, against a top prospect like Anderson, be a massive, massive moment for your career. It would be life changing.
Well, of course, you know, and I feel comfortable being up here with you guys. I feel comfortable being on the show because I know the stakes. I know that where it could potentially get me and these opportunities that you can't pass up. So I'm ready to go in there and take it.
Ray, finally, looking forward to this one. This young man talks a good game. He's here with his people. He's here with him. This is so exciting.
Here his people.
Here's
his people.
Team Ford, Team Lopez.
Yeah, they're going to face off.
Lopez, tough fight for you. Big step up here on Saturday night. You ready for this? You took the call at late notice, but as you always say on your social media, you stay ready.
Stay ready. This is not the first opponent that we had. We had three undefeated guys, a 5-0, 10-0, and a 26-0, and I guess none of them took the fight. So Saturday night, we're gonna show y'all why they didn't take the fight.
Seeing from you, your style really changed since you come through the amateur system. We know earlier on, you know, you like to box and move. Now you've been sitting down on your punches, you've been working hard in the gym, great sparring, the Teofimo Lopez and Shakur and these kind of level fighters now. You feel that you're on that level yourself as well?
Most definitely. The only thing for me is just getting the experience. I'm new in the pro game, so the more fights I get, the more recognition I'm going to get, and pretty soon I'm going to be on that level. And a lot of people are going to start putting me in conversation with those other top athletes.
You see that